We don't have to think overcomplicatedly about technology. We're trained to think that futuristic means something that requires a lot of mechanism or electronics, but I think a smarter way is something that is more natural and seemingly unlikely.